Professional football players are considered to be some of the greatest athletes in the world. But today at the end of practice, the Cincinnati Bengals got a surprise visit from the greatest.
As another summer at Georgetown College came to an end for the Bengals, the men of the orange and black were met with a pleasant surprise. They didn't know it, but they were receiving a visit from this man, the greatest of all time, Muhammad Ali. Ali, who was victorious in all but 5 of his 61 professional bouts, told the Bengals that he wanted to come to training camp after watching the season premiere of the HBO series Hard Knocks. Head coach Marvin Lewis told his team that if you were going to talk the talk, then it was time to walk the walk, just like Ali did many times before.
He could talk about it and back it up. And a lot of people here want to talk. Now it's time to back it up.
No doubt that Lewis was referring to his outspoken receiver Chad Ochocinco, whose mouth has given fans as much grief as it has giggles while still putting up Pro Bowl numbers. Nobody knows Ochocinco like his quarterback, Carson Palmer, and he sees a lot of Ali in number 85.
Chad's probably taken a little bit of what he's done in the past, he's a guy that a ton of guys look up to at every sport, every position in every sport.
While Ochocinco is vocal with the media, offensive tackle Bobby Williams is a vocal leader in the locker room, and he was visibly humbled by Ali's presence.
It was a real honor and a pleasure to meet a guy, a man of his caliber, you know, all the accomplishments that he has, you know, attained in his career, you know, I mean, it's awesome. He's a living legend.
Coming off a mediocre 4-win season, the Bengals are on many radars as a possible sleeper team. This visit from Ali will hopefully inspire the Bengals to float like a butterfly and sting like a bee back to the postseason in 2009. Reporting from Georgetown, Dylan Moody, News 5 Sports.